No. Pay attention to your body. Your head. Your shoulders. Your arms. Pay attention to your hands and fingers. Chest. Your belly area. Notice your legs. Feet and toes. And pay attention to your breathing. Breathing in, breathing out. Now, let's begin the 3-minute intermittent. First, think of three things you're grateful for. And I want you to be specific. For example, if you're thinking of your mother, think of something particular about her. I'm grateful when my mom tells a joke, or when she bakes cookies. Or if you're thinking about your dog, think, I'm grateful when my dog wags her tail. Whatever comes to mind doesn't have to be deep, but specific. Now take a minute to really see, hear, and feel each of the three things in your mind's eye. If you'd like, and speak about the things you're grateful for, or just keep them in mind. The next part sounds impossible, but it's not. I want you to think of the story of your life in exactly 6 words. It has to tell a story, but it doesn't have to be a sentence. For instance, born, school, work, 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 work. Or, I'm so tired I could scream. Or 6 things that say something about your life. Soccer, ballet, pizza, gardening, anxious, curious. And whatever 6 things come to mind, take a minute to really see, hear, and feel each of the 6 words. If you'd like, you can say them out loud and notice how that makes you feel. And now the last thing I want you to do is think of 3 wishes. Pretend like a rubber magic lamp, a genie comes out and says, I will grant you any 3 wishes. You can include crazy things that could never happen, like, I want to go back in time and watch the pyramids being built, or I want to fly to Acapulco on a magic carpet. Like, there is no magic carpet. You can't go back in time, but you can wish for it. Or it could be something completely realistic, like, I hope I make it through the day, or I hope I get soup for lunch. And whatever 3 wishes you have, take a minute, really see, hear, and feel each of your wishes, or even say what your 3 wishes are. Now take a breath or two. Pay attention to how you feel. If your eyes were closed, you can open them. Perhaps you feel different, maybe a bit more grounded than you did a few minutes ago. Now you've completed the 3-minute mental makeover, and I want you to take a moment to again focus your attention to your body. Notice your breath, breathing in, breathing out. Notice your body and how it feels now. Your head, your shoulders, your arms, your hands and fingers, your chest. Notice your belly area, your legs, your feet and toes. And when you're ready, you can open your eyes. Great job. Now you've completed the 3-minute mental makeover. Thanks for spending time with me.